Hi guys, my name is Ash and welcome to my channel. In this video I will tell you how to download Minecraft P. Right now I am playing Minecraft free trial, but I will tell you how to download it on Android device. And this video is 100% real. Please do like my videos and subscribe my channel, and please like because it's compulsory so that I can know that it is working. And if doesn't work, then message me or comment your problems and suggestions. And because if you will like, then I will know that it is working. Please do not dislike this video. First of all, if it doesn't work, then ask me through commenting on my video. By disliking, you will not earn something, I will not earn something. So let's start the video with a good end. So here after the amazing intro, you can see we are on the Play Store and searched Minecraft. Here you see the Minecraft is the paid app. It takes 479 rupees. As you know, to give 479 rupees for Minecraft as a game, it's not worth. So I'll tell you how to download it and free. So let's go to the Chrome browser. So here after coming in the Chrome browser, you need to type Minecraft latest APK stuffed onyx. I'll give you the link in the description. For my hard work, you need to give at least one like. So right now let me type the website name. So here you can see I'm writing it Minecraft. Here it is written, so I will not take more time. Just go for it. Minecraft latest APK for Android. Here it is paid, so you don't need to pay a single money. Just click on download. Clicking on download, it will show you install from Google Play. Do not tap on it. It will tell you to give money. So download on the APK here, which is in green. So it will say this type of file can harm your device.
Music.
So it's okay, guys. Just tap on it. It's safe. I have tried it, installed it, then deleted it for you. And now I'm gonna install it again, and I will show you by playing also that it works or it doesn't work. So here I'm showing you 90 MB it takes. You can do it by using a Wi-Fi or your normal phone internet as Jio, Vodafone, Airtel, Idea and much more. So here it's downloading. Till then, you need to like this video, comment and subscribe, and press the bell icon to all. So let me pause and show you when it will be near. So I'm back, and I told you that I will show you when it will be nearby 90 MB, and here you go with 79 MB. It has been proceed, and right now I'm using Wi-Fi. Mobile data can also do, but for the speed I have used Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is not needed actually, for I am making video for YouTube and for you guys, so I needed to use Wi-Fi so that it can be downloaded faster. As you can see, and now I will not pause it. I will show you how it's getting installed so that you think no, I am using another device or another thing and playing in that. So here you can see com.mojang.minecraft.p. What does it mean by P? It means paid. But it will not take a single money from you. 3 minutes of 42. And here you can see and this is 100% real. First of all, just go try, follow these same methods and it will work. Then come back to my video, like the video. If you want proof, then here is the proof, as you can see on the screen. Now I'll tap on it and it will say me, do you want to install this application? I'll tap on install and it will be proceeding. So here it's saying app installed. You can see the same page is there. I will tap on open. You can tap on done if you don't want to play. If you tap on done, then please come to this video and please like, guys. Literally, if you like this, it will give me support. And see, it is 100% real. It's working. Nothing has been changed. I'll not allow it for Microsoft. Here I will do the volume to 0 or something like that. Do not tap on subscriptions. Here I go with the music on 7. The sound volume, go back. And here the sound volume for 6, 7 and 6. Here I will tap on play and I will show you by playing that it's working. Here I will tap on create new world. Right now I'm not giving much commands through it. However, the world is, I'm tapping on it to create. Do not tap on create on DLMs like that only, that is named in pink, because they will say you that you need an account to join that access. So please do not tap on it. If you want to play like this, you will see it here. You have open chat option to open the chat. Here is the chat option. Here you can chat to with your friends by tapping. Here you can get another control of flying. Right now I don't think it has given me, so let me edit it and come back, but I'll not pause it. So save and quit. Here I'll do loading resources, generating the world has been written. Here my world has been created, but I need a new one to show you the full features of it. Here you can see I have chosen survival, normal, you can do hard too, starting map, bonus chest, here infinite seas, anything of seas you can take. So here I'm taking the seas, the simulation distance for the world friendly fire, I have done it. Show coordinates, fire spreads, TNT explodes, immediate spawn. Here more things I have taken. Continue, activate chest, education you can do more if you want. Right now I don't want it. And create, I have taken the weather cycle too. I have tapped create. I am not tapping on multiplayer because you need to have some friends, and that's it, I think so. But I'll show you by playing for 1 minute, but see it till end that it's working. It will work for many hours, for many days, for many months. So here it's create map one option. So here you can see it, and hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe and share. Right now you can see it. So bye, take care, have a good day, see you later on my next video.